Two people were shot in the heart of downtown Chicago. Chicago police saying it happened just after 1:30 this morning at Michigan and Wacker. According to CPD, the two victims were standing in different locations on the sidewalk when someone opened fire. A 24-year-old and 67-year-old were shot. Both are expected to be okay. No one is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.